would you?
Sorry, I got a ball.
And salutations and all that shite.
Long way from Point Verdun, aren't you, Bear?
Decided it was time to branch out. Not really a lot for me in that organization anymore.
So what's your new line?
Mind-melting narcotics. And I hear the best are coming out of Frisco. PCP. And it's cutting into my business.
Okay. So where's the operation?
Beats the hell out of me. But a while back, Miss Olivia Marcano hired a top-notch chemist named Bobby Bastian, tasked him with upgrading her operations, which will make it impossible for the small-time cooks to compete. Hell, they even got taxis delivering their shit.
If I can get to Bastian's dealers, maybe they'll give him up. Tell me something I can use against him.
That ain't all. Word is Miss Marcano brought in a couple other eggheads from San Francisco. Get rid of them, and Bobby Bastian's gonna find himself nice and fucked. On some of Bastian's guys, and maybe they'll tell you something useful.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
See him? Asshole, this is a restricted area.
Huh?
They got one of us! Spotted one, boy!
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
go for a drink. All five.
Uh-huh.
Ain't this fun?
Grenade!
Man,
another shopping trip for the lab.
Got a reason of gasoline this time.
Got him! Get over here! Play the hole! Get here!
Tell me about Bastion's PCP business.
We've been moving the speed around town using taxis. Last I heard, the boss was keeping the cash drums at the dispatch garage!
You work for me now.
Tax dollars and what?
Reese's new lady? You come see.
Stand around here. I gotta check this guy.
I know she means well, but she... Our son. I don't really know what to say about that.
Huh? I swore I heard something.
what?
This is the way you die.
Take my time when you.
Not everyone here is selfish. Some care about the less fortunate.
Look at you, making it extra tough for Bobby Bastion. It's been a bad couple of days for old Bobby Bastion. Far less of his product out on the street than he and Miss Marcano would like.
Sounds like good news for you.
I mean, it doesn't hurt.
What are things looking like at the lab? Is Bastion there?
Yeah, and in a fucking state. Apparently, the Marcanos aren't too happy about the cash flow disruption.
Yeah. Well, let's see how they feel about losing their drug lab. And Bear, sell what you're gonna sell, but you better steer well clear of the Hollow.
Family involved in this nonsense. Not again.
Uh-huh.
What? What's that over there?
Miss Olivia supposedly paid a fortune to bring those lab owls in from San Francisco.
Guess it was just my imagination.
You gonna kill me down here? In my side!
Whatever you're gonna do, just don't leave me to Olivia.
Shit.
Need some help holding down Frisco Fields. You got some boys you can spare?
This is an all too familiar story we're playing out here. The last time we did this, you granted another motherfucker a district I secured. Ain't nothing right about that. And I don't expect it to happen again.
Eventually, I got a witness to come forward with information that implicated someone other than Sammy Robinson. A woman who lived near Robinson's place saw Sal Marcano and his son Georgie leaving the bar the night of the killings. I tried to bring Sal in for questioning, but all my efforts were blocked by a Judge Holden, who we now know was on the take.